What's up, everybody? Joe Cermelli here. You know, sometimes when I go on a hook shot shoot, there are things that happen on camera that don't quite make the final episode. Now, my last shoot was out on the Allegheny River with my buddy Mark and guide Red Childress from Muskies. You didn't get to see it, but this happened.
And I see you right at the front of the boat, and he's like, I'm hooked up. It's a decent-sized muskie.
I'm thinking, here we go. The muskie are finally going to pick up right here before dark.
Oh, my God, dude. Will you look at that?
Oh my God.
That's the biggest walleye I've ever seen in
person.
That
is the biggest walleye I've ever seen in my life.
Did you just do that with a big old muskie bait, man?
With a 10-inch long muskie bait.
Dude, you gotta be kidding me. That fish just ate that bait. That's a 10-inch bait and like one of the biggest walleye I've ever seen. How often does that happen?
Once or twice a year.
Look at the size of that freaking walleye. What's he tape at?
30 and a half. Look how fat he is.
30 and a half inches.
I'll put it to you this way. The average walleye in the Allegheny River is not 10 pounds and 30 and a half inches. So with that in mind, this video begs the question, how much stock do you put in big lures for big fish? Are you willing to forego smaller fish and numbers to just hunt down the big boys? Let me know what you think.